Patties and welcome to my channel. In my today's video, I'm going to tell you a very few easy ways to instill patriotism in your children. But don't you think थोड़ा weird है that in today's time हमें अपने बच्चों के अंदर patriotism लाना पड़ता है, उनको सिखाना पड़ता है. I don't think हमारे time में ऐसा होता था. I absolutely don't think that हमारे parents ने ऐसा सोचा भी होगा कि और हमारे बच्चों को patriotism कैसे सिखाया जाए. Because it all came so naturally to us. And I think the biggest reason was कि हमारे time पे national holidays वाले दिन holidays नहीं होती थी. We used to celebrate those days. We used to have special assemblies for Independence Day, Republic Day and बहुत टाइम से प्रैक्टिस चलती थी, तब जाके हम सब लोग एक बहुत अच्छी परफॉर्मेंस देते थे. बट इन टुडेज टाइम इट्स ऑल हॉलीडेज. आई रिमेम्बर 6 o'clock सुबह उठ के हम स्कूल जाते थे, फ्लैग होस्टिंग होती थी. एंड आई थिंक द बिगेस्ट ग्रेटेस्ट अट्रैक्शन वॉज दैट मोतीचूर के लड्डू एंड द क्रीम रोल्स दैट वी यूज टू गेट. दैट वॉज यम्मी. एंड आई थिंक biggest reason was all those India Pakistan matches that we used to have. Puri ki puri colony, puri society aake ek saath big screen pe matches dekh rahi hai. There are bets happening in between friends ki dekhna aaj to Dravid century marega, aaj to Sachin Tendulkar phir se out hoga zero pe. All that excitement, jazba was there, you know, amongst all of us that made us close to our country. India, India is the best. Yo, India is the best. Oh yes, such songs that we used to listen. I think tab se DD1, DD2 aaya karta tha. And there was not too much of distraction. To kya gaane aate the, all that mile sur mera tumhara to sur bane hamara. I remember ek chidiya anek chidiya hai hind desh ke nivasi sabhi jan ek hai rang roop vesh bhasha chahe anek hai. I remember this song so clearly and of course you can see all these songs on YouTube right now. So these songs I remember used to come right before chitrahar and chitrahar 6 o'clock aata tha sham ko. Hum 5:45 hi baith jaya karte the to watch these songs. All these R.D. Burman sir and Amitabh Bachchan singing this mile sur mera tumhara, it was beautiful. And this was all followed by chitrahar. Tab bhi songs bahut patriotic aate the. I remember like mera jutta hai japani ye patloon english tani sar par lal topi rusi phir bhi dil hai hindustani. Followed by nanna munna rahi hoon desh ka sipahi hoon bolo mere sang jai hind jai hind jai hind jai hind jai hind. एंड धीरे धीरे करके सॉन्ग लाइक सुनो घर से दुनिया वालों बुरी नजर ना हम पे डालो सबसे आगे होंगे हिंदुस्तानी. एंड देन शाहरुख खान मूवी फिर भी दिल है हिंदुस्तानी फिर भी दिल है हिंदुस्तानी और समथिंग आई डोंट नो व्हाट द एक्शन वाज. But these songs really got us very close to our country and instilled patriotism within us. Coot coot ke bhar diya hamare andar. And I remember even if we had to go for a movie, hum cinema hall mein hum jaate the, to har movie se pehle Jan Gan Man bajta tha. That feeling of singing Jan Gan Man zor zor se in the movie hall in itself was full of josh and excitement. So anyways, these were the things that we had during our childhood, beautiful times. And थोड़ा मैं nostalgia में बहुत ज़्यादा गा भी दी, तो I hope you'll bear with that. But what can we do for our children? अब तो इतना distraction है, who watches this मिले सुर मेरा तुम्हारा and other things. But we as parents can actually relive those days खुद के लिए, अपने बच्चों के लिए and make similar scenarios for our children. National holiday को another holiday नहीं माना जाए. On Republic Day, on Independence Day, we as a family should do something of our own. अपनी society में आप competition कराइए. Small thing like a drawing competition will also give a lot of boost to the patriotic feeling in your child. If you live in an independent house, अपने सोसाइटी के लोगों को नहीं ला सकते हैं एंड यू नो नाउ डेज देर इज सोशल डिस्टेंसिंग एंड एवरीथिंग. सो वट वी कैन डू इज हम अपने घर के लोग करेंगे यार. मम्मी विल सिंग अ सॉन्ग, पापा विल टेल अ स्टोरी एंड बच्चा विल डू सम डांस, यू नो इफ यू प्ले सम म्यूजिक. सो वी कैन डू दैट राइट. एज अ फैमिली वी कैन सेलिब्रेट आवर ओन रिपब्लिक. क्यों हम क्रिसमस नहीं करते, क्या इतना बड़ा डेकोरेशन करते, इतना बड़ा ट्री लगाते हैं? तो ऑफकोर्स वी कैन वर्क ऑन दीज डेज टू फॉर आवर चिल्ड्रन. Number two, I think we should watch each and every performance of our Indian, whether it's cricket, it's hockey, it's football, it's Formula One, it's Olympics or Commonwealth or any game, chahe gymnast ho, chahe javelin throw ho, chahe shooting ho, for every sport, for every performance that India is participating in, we should be participating as well. This will not only instill the patriotism, but this will also increase your child's general knowledge and awareness and their eagerness to know what is happening around the world. Number three, बहुत ही आसान है. एक अपने फोन में एक प्लेलिस्ट बनाइए या यूट्यूब पे और Spotify और एनी अदर ऐप दैट यू प्ले म्यूजिक और उस पर एक प्लेलिस्ट बनाइए ऑफ national songs and relive those songs, relive that childhood of your own with your children. Unke saath jhoomiye, gaiye, naachiye and have lots of fun. Number four, I know traveling is at bay right now, so what you can do is just pick up your car, take your children to all the places like Amar Jawan Jyoti or Police Memorial, take them to that places. Agar aapke city ke andar koi statues hain Jawaharlal Nehru ke, Indira Gandhi ke, Mahatma Gandhi ji ke, unko un statues ke paas le jaiye, wahan pe thodi si walk karaiye, tell them stories about that particular place, that particular person. And aajkal to there are so many beautiful musical and sound shows, musical fountains that we have in our cities jahan pe they tell the stories, the history of our country. What cheeze hai apni khud ki city mein explore karne ke liye where you can take your children and it will really help in building in patriotism. Number 5, I feel that kitchen is the best place where you can teach anything to your child, even patriotism. I know it sounds a little weird, but yes, you can make tricolor sandwiches, tricolor cookies, cake, muffins, pulao, idli, mocktails, some sundaes, so many options. Just go on Google, look for tricolor recipes and you will get plethora of it. Number 6 on my list is patriotic movie marathon, and before every movie play our national anthem and sing loudly, as loud as you can. Number 7 on my list is that of course schools also do a lot during the month of January and August, so make use of those small little show and tells and a fancy dress competition that your child has to participate in. Every time give them a new avatar, make them tell them different stories, tell them the values, significance of the character that you are making them, or the show and tells that they will be doing. Just use these platforms to increase their knowledge. The last point on my list is inform your child about detail or each and every information about your country, that how they are contributing on the large global scale and how you are proud to be an Indian. So this was the list from my end which helped me instill patriotism in my children. I'm sure that your children will love it too if you be a part of it. So hope this was beneficial for you and your children. I will see you next week from mother to another. Till then, thank you so much. Namaste, bye bye, and Jai Hind.